2. Okay. Oh, it does say read 2.
Yep.
I'm gonna look at them.
So then you can either set it up so it can be two ones, or that one fails and it automatically rewrites the other.
Oh, it's two tests. What is it? What RAID? What RAID format?
Well, it's RAID 2.
RAID 2 doesn't want to go.